Grand Rising Goddesses, it is Voice Vibration Tuesday. Our voice is vibrations of important creative energy. Your words create your atmosphere. It is what you say it is. So today, we're doing the Voice Vibrations Dance It Out. We're going to use our words wisely today. We're going to be gentle and wise with our words because we matter. And our words matter. It is what we say it is. Let's go. Okay. Come on, wake up everybody. Come on, y'all. It's time to dance it out. Y'all ready?
She ready.
Me and Boss ready. You ready, Boss?
I'm ready.
All right. Straight out of Chicago. It's blue day around here, so Chicago Bears. Yes, from the Chi, from the Chi too. So, gotta represent Chicago. Okay.
I was just gonna go extra stretching.
Me and Boss starting already.
Okay, where we going?
Woo!
So it's going to start going fast. It's not going fast quick. It's just going to go to the next. Because once you wake up, you got to level up. I'm just saying. You got to come up. Once you wake up, you got to level up. So, tempos for the change. A couple breaths in right now. Rock it out, y'all. Woo! Hey, Kiki. That's right, girl. We leveling up. What they talking about don't mean nothing, because we leveling up. You gotta level up. After you level up, you gotta keep on keeping on. And that made like a bitch. There ain't no stopping when we winning. Rack them up, stack them up, be with you in a minute now.
Best believe me, I'ma get it. All that I've been through, can't forget it.
So what's that
from beginning, but I go hard.
My kids always teaching me new dances. I've been trying to remember. Keep on. Hey, Christy Lee. Good morning to you. What's up, Chelsea? Ooh. Katie. All right, y'all. We wake up. We level up. We keep on keeping on. So that's how we remember that we happy past the ceilings,
past the roof, past the doors, past everybody's foolishness and what they need from us. Woo! I'm happy. I got my cap on.
up a heart or yes or something. Your phone don't like lines. Is it still skipping?
It's you.
It's her phone.
Oh, you said it's your phone. Oh, thanks, baby. All right. Thank you for the love, Carly. Okay. Thank you for the love. So let us know we're back. All Girl, we got 15 babies.
We have to chase a lot of little people, okay? So, we ready. We want to get even more ready. Because now we got 19 grand arrows. So, we want to be able to chase, run, jump with all of them. Hey, listen. Absolutely. That's what we're going to be talking about on Thursday. Some sex positivity so we can learn how to love every part of us, every role, every inch. Listen, I call my roles on the backs. I call them wings, girl. And I spread my wings like, what? Girl, yes, you are lightning. Listen, I am a common storm, okay? So that's why I call mine lightning. One of the other goddesses called it Tiger Stripes. I love it, I love it, I love it. Some stuff too, so everywhere we learn and grow, we acknowledge. Okay, this is our cool sound, cool down song. Bigger after this, you guys just have another 29 minute workout today. I'm just saying, a dance it out. Woo. Thank you, my love. Right here with me, and I'm right here with you.
We're working on our voice today, so we are almost finishing up with a 29-minute workout.
Ooh, that was for the last person who came in. Hey, Destiny. Boss just went back a little bit so I can see. S, we're doing a voice workout today. Working on that posture, getting ready for them pole dancing classes. Ooh. Okay. Yay! Woo, woo, woo! Guess what? Guess what, goddesses? Oh, I love you, Haley. I've seen my messages. Just looking for our, oh, I apologize. That was, I don't know if y'all could see this. This is my playlist for Voice Tuesday. See how many minutes we just worked out? Seven songs, seven, that's my number, y'all. 32 minutes, okay? So I have to check out the major song. It's my new favorite. Oh, girl, that song got us through, okay? We just did a 32-minute dance it out with each other. I appreciate you goddesses so much. Y'all keep us lifted and loved. Woo, y'all have expanded. Boss and I dance out. We dance together every single day. Connecting our rhythm every day. So we just started dancing out on here and everybody's like, hey, can we do this every day? So we like, sure. We can definitely dance together every day. Goddesses coming out, coming together. Today is our voice. See our voice dance. These are songs for our voices. We did 32 minutes today because a lot of times we really need to work on our voices, mommies, because we don't understand that our voice is vibrations of important creative energy. We're like, why did that happen? And then we think about the things that we've said. We really create our atmosphere, you know, and our arrows, is what I call our children, you know, can push us to the limit sometimes. And what I am learning in my 44 years is they're actually here to teach us something. But we think we're birthing these souls so we can teach them something. But I am learning that they are here to teach us as well. Nothing in life is ever one-sided, so we think we birth in these amazing, majestic souls. Oh, we're just gonna teach them. I know. They are here to teach us too. Life is always a give and take. We can't go around with two catcher's mitts, in the words of my girl Maya, because what you gonna throw back if you got two catcher's mitts? You just only can catch? No, we gotta have one catcher's mitt and have a hand where we could throw something back. And in our house, we live by the words of only give what you can and only take what you need, you know, and it just keeps us from being greedy, which is what we were taught in this world. And we don't have to compete with one another. We also live by the Ubuntu living. I am because you are. 40, girl. You know, my grandma said, you don't grow up till you're 40. You don't get grown till you're 40. I'm inclined to believe that somewhat because I did a lot of growing at 40. And at 44, I'm steady going, learning and growing. And I'm telling you, you definitely, Doreen, that's the truth. We learn from our kids every day. Oh yeah, you're definitely teaching them too. It's a give and a take. They can't take something without giving something, just like we can't give something without taking something. So we have to be mindful of what we're giving and take is what we need to be mindful of as mommies, because we are the first voice that they hear inside of this womb. You know, our heartbeats connect,
So we have way more strength and energy than what we really tap into. All right, my love. That's our wife, Tiffany, checking out. We love you so much. Talk to you later. Give mommy some hugs and kisses from us. 44. Yes, Courtney. Oh, I love that spelling, goddess. 44. And still learning and growing. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And my double four, so you know. Fire, water, air, earth. Double. Got that 8 new beginnings coming. That lion love. Okay. I'm back. I got that fire going too. I'm a Sagittarius. So I got that fire.
Let's go back.
Glowing. That majestic glow from fire. Where my fire at? Lovely. You're a fire sign too? Sagittarius. Look at Sage came back. Honey, I thought you said you was going. You heard Sagittarius and came back. I know, baby. Oh, I love you right back, Nicole. Thank you. Much love to you.
Go back, baby.
Oh, we do this every morning, honey. You gotta tell me to get to my spot. If I look half as amazing as she was 44, I'd be happy. Oh, I guarantee you will, Amanda. I guarantee you will. You're already amazing, so all you're doing is just adding some years to you're just adding a couple years to your amazement. I mean, I don't know how many years, but however, just a few, probably. Just depending on how we look at time. I'm surrounded by Sagittarius. It's insane. Girl, you gotta have that fire. You gotta have that fire. My son is staring at you so hard. Probably let you. Hi, Kayla and the young God, the little God that's staring. Mwah. Much love to you. And your amazing mommy. Voice Tuesday. Pull out my pipe. Connects me to my author. I don't know why. I just feel like I can just write for days with this pipe. I don't know what that's about. Something in my mind or childhood memories that stuck because I don't know. Aquarius. Hey, we got that air. We got that air. Hey, we got that air. We got that air. Aquarius, air sign, listen and flow. Uh-oh, here comes some water. Them Libras is always around me.
Uh-oh, here comes the water. No, Libra's air, right?
Libra, another air sign. Oh no, Pisces is that water, that refreshing, cleansing. Water from the Pisces. Uh-oh, here comes some more water with this Scorpio and some more water with another Cancer. Look at all this refreshing we got on here. Refreshing ourselves. Cleansing ourselves, another Pisces. Look at that. Well, there's plenty of water on here. I vibe really well with Pisces and now Gemini.
Ooh,
and
ooh.
We fighting. Uh-uh, why are you fighting with Geminis, Gloria? It's just amazing and misunderstood. Gemini is the bomb.com. Boss is a Gemini. This one is much better. Last time I seen you live, the music was too loud. I know somebody else told me that too, Kayla. Thank you. That's why I worked on that mute. I like my music blasting. I think I'm in concert every day. Plenty of water. It is definitely plenty of water here. Refreshing water. Thank you, Kayla. This is my favorite. Oh, some more fire. Water is all I drink. Talissa? Elaine. I know I can pronounce that second name. Elaine in the house, honey.
Oh, <ooh. laughs> Elaine.
Elaine in the house. Ooh, ow, ooh, ow. On Voice Vibrations Day, we usually work on our words, being mindful of the things that we say all day, and just paying attention, you know, how often we are encouraging to ourselves and encouraging to each other. So it just helps us be mindful of our voice vibrations. I couldn't hear what you were saying. That was the only problem. Right now? Oh, with the music loud. Kayla, I know, right? Because I think I'm supposed to yell over the music after I blast it. Me and my kids, boy, I tell you. I said, wait, what the heck did I say? Did I say Talissa, right, or Talisa? You said Talissa, right? Oh, did I say Talissa or Talisa? That is a shame. Lee or Le? S is a Gemini. And she bumps head. S, you're a Gemini? I have three kids. My two youngest are Aquarius and my oldest is a Pisces. Oh, you got air and water in your house. That listening, flowing air, and that the waves of water that refresh and cleanse. Alyssa with a T. Wait. Alyssa with a T. Talissa. Oh, you were helping me. Thank you so much. That was really good. Alyssa with a T, which is Talissa. Right? Yeah. Better mute. You can hear my chat beeping. Carla said, better mute that chat, girl.
I just heard it too.
Oh, and I'm on a speaker, so we can probably hear it very loudly. It definitely probably is. She said, yes, I can hear that. And so did TJ say yes. This son is a Taurus. Kayla, September 26th. Is that Virgo? September. Because our baby is 911 and she's a Virgo.
Mm-hmm.
Our brother is 917 and he's a Virgo. But he usually changes around 20 something, right? October. Because what comes after Virgo? Yes, you said it right. It's beautiful. Ah, Talissa Elaine. I love that. That is beautiful. Oh no, my Pisces Geminis and myself, for some reasons, just don't mesh well with friendships. Laugh out loud, but I love all the signs. Carly, your husband's birthday, Harley 911. You know what? Okay. 831, and you're a Virgo, Jenna? So, man, I want to be Virgo go to. Y'all yeah, be making me do my me search, I know, to find out all my signs. I have my star here today. I'm March 2nd, my son is February 13th, my daughter is April 11th, and my man is July 20th. Man, so y'all got water, air, 4-11, that's Taurus, Earth. Hey, Kayla, it's that Libra love, that air sign. Sag comes after Virgo. So, Sag?
No.
October, not after Virgo. October is Scorpio. Is it Libra and Scorpio that share October? Because Scorpio starts October 23rd and goes to November. Because I'm a Sag Scorp. So the before that is Virgo and Libra, but I just don't remember the order. Google says Libra. Thank you. Who just said that? That's what I'm talking about. I'm going to say, can somebody Google? Because I can't right now. Google is my friend, okay? Kayla, thank you. Libra. All right. Yep, September is Virgo. My daughter's a Virgo. And I have a Scorpio, a Taurus, a Cancer, a Virgo, My husband is a Libra. Woo, girl, you got water, earth, air. Water, earth, air. Oh, yeah. I skipped 2 whole months. That's okay, Jenna. We have a range of water, fire, air, earth, too. Virgo, the Scorpion. October also is Libra. Okay. See, I love the signs. I really believe that they point and can be a guide to us. I know that we are the vessels that we should trust and that it is what we say it is. I also know that the signs and the stars are guide to us, you know, to help, you know, show us where we are. It shows us our strengths and our weaknesses. And as any weakness, we can turn it into a strength. As any strength, it can be weakened if we don't strengthen it. So I know that the signs are the stuff. I love them, and I love every sign. I am especially fascinated with Geminis, though, because I just love twins, and they are our only dual sign, and I just know that they're amazing. They are so creative. My fiance is a Sag, and I'm a Virgo, so I should have known. Oh, yeah, that's that fire and that earth.
It's Virgo.
Right. Let me look at my wisdom star. Virgo. Yes. Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn are Earth. Yes. Not to mention I have 16 Tauruses in my family. Destiny, y'all do a lot of growing around there, huh? 16 Taurus? That's a lot of growth. That's a lot of Earth. Carly Wilson and I are best friends because we both are Pisces. Aww. Y'all, they're refreshing water.
Ooh.
Different.
Different every day.
I know, every day. And this one has a sweeter. This has a sweeter. My medicine is here. Okay, wait. Can't touch the equipment because I'll be the medicine.
It's right there.
That's okay, I can pick up my cup, honey, so I'm messing with nothing. You know, I'd be to knock some loose, like, what happened? Y'all can't hear me? It was Ebony Lee, trust me. Lemon, ginger, cinnamon, marijuana. This is my Mary tea. It's tea and crumpet time. Oh, wow, 7:19 already.
What time is it?
7:19 already. Hey, Destiny. Oh, Destiny, I've been waiting on you to wake up, okay? Your husband is so sweet. He is amazing, okay? I just want you to know. He was trying to turn your silencer off so you didn't get disturbed. And one of the goddesses said something. He was like, oh, no, it's our husband. I said, oh, that's so sweet. I just want to say that, Destiny. Much love. Hey, girl. Yummy, it really is, and it's sweeter today. Boss makes it different every day.
Every day.
Boss, the Mary Chef. Oh, I hear somebody stirring it. 7:20. What?
She's not gonna be up long.
Oh, okay. She's just passing by.
She's just passing.
Seven.
Through.
Where are you from? Pueblo, Colorado. Goddess Kayla is where I'm at, and it's 7:20 here. Where's everybody from? What's the time difference? Because that was the thing with dancing, but now we found out we can replay this, so you can just go back and watch the replay if we're too early. He was sweet as hell. Oh, look, Carly. I know, right? Was that you, Carly, who said something? Oh, you're here. I've been trying to get my daughter here to puff out. Thank you, Christina. And try your twist out and then pop it. Arizona over there. Hey, S. Wisconsin in the house. Okay, Carly. Youngstown, Ohio. Listen, Goddess Mason, do not be playing, okay? She dropped that Youngstown, Ohio. I know that's right. 9:20 in Detroit. Oh, wow. Hey, Kayla from Detroit. Who in Canyon City? As in Colorado. You ain't hardly this close to us. Wait. The comments come so fast. Hold up. I gotta go back. Y'all just seen the Colorado, y'all. I'm coming right back. I love y'all. Mariah.
we would go visit my mom's friend all the time in Pueblo. Now, when you come to Pueblo, you're going to have to stop and see Boston Ebony. I'm just saying. Oh, Destiny, much love. Arkansas in the house. Mariah, thank you. I love you right back. Thank you for the hair compliment. Pennsylvania, Christina. Nebraska, 821. Ooh, Kayla. You where our people at in Nebraska. Mariah's from Texas. You used to live in Colorado. Okay, gotcha. I was going to say. Okay. Texas. What part of Texas? That's where our arrows are at. We have three arrows in Texas. Three of our moons. That's what I call my daughters. Oh, shucks. Look at me.
What you doing?
Burning myself trying to read Mariah's comment.
You should not do that.
I felt bad. He hopped in the chat. I didn't know how you ladies would feel. Girl, what you been up? Nobody feels any kind of way, honey. It was all good. He was very kind and much appreciated. Small town, Hillsboro, Ohio is where Tiffany, I love that spelling, is from. My sister is close to Greeley, Colorado, as said. Okay. Mariah live in Houston. Our moons live in Amarillo with our mom. I know, girl. I got excited with Colorado. I'm not burning myself no more. It's all good, you know. That fire part of me, I forget sometimes. Get up. Orange tray. Laughing at our orange tray, guys. Goddesses, this is, yes, an orange. And I asked my son to peel without breaking so we can make an orange tray. Ash tray, you know, orange tray. So now I just make these and paint them and all kind of stuff because they so nice just to have around the house. And we didn't have any ash trays. So, you know, listen, what you don't have, you create. All right. Morning, sweet cherry taco. Oh, well, greetings, Sarah. I'm loving your vibe too, honey. Sweet cherry taco. It's my wife's favorite taco. Oh, cute. Oh, I just love you, goddesses. Love that piece you got. Listen, I just see guys and automatically turn into gods. I'm telling you, my vision is for real, okay? Thank you. It's one of my favorites. Boss don't really like pipes. She, look at that smoke. Y'all see how that came in there like a swirl? Oh, that's all that love swirling right here. Y'all see that? Orange tray. I know, Destiny. Listen, the stuff that we come up with, I'm telling you. That's my love. Mary connects us to ourselves. She really does. And she brings out our creative side, our focus. She brings out our inner genius because we think we aren't smart, but we were born brilliant. And we have to remember that. Blowing some love y'all away. Pipe down because, you know, I know I'm a multifaceted being, but multitasking, I like to focus on, you know, what I'm doing right now, depending on what it is. And fire and talking, yeah, I probably shouldn't, just because of who I am. Like, did she just say I am fire? Sometimes we gotta just laugh at ourselves, okay? It's okay. You made a pipe out of strawberry starburst. So you like our arrows. It was so sweet and yummy. Oh,
look, and we have another grower and therapeutic. It's therapeutic all the way around. True. Chevron. Charbon. Did I say that right? Charbon Richardson? I know. Just say people's whole name. One name I'm going to get right, okay? She grows her meds.
Heck yeah.
Listen, you are a self-healer. And as self-healers, it is our duty, it is our great honor to ourselves. It's our responsibility to heal ourselves. Awesome being a self-healer. Your laugh makes me smile. Thank you. Laughter is very contagious. Hi, Royal Mason. What? You're out? That's 2 days in a row. You know it was on Facebook Live? She's going back. She said, nope, I wasn't ready.
Diamond, is my door closed?
Diamond has a... We have a rescue kitty, and she was found in the chimney, so she does not like a lot of noise. And she just came out. She came and spoke to you lovelies yesterday. When I was in high school, we made a pipe out of an apple. It was cool. And that's what my kids do. My arrows love making pipes out of fruit. Then my homegirl ate it. She said it boosted her high.
Heck yeah. I could imagine.
Mm-hmm.
Shoot.
For real.
All that Carly
said,
crying.
Me too.
Good morning,
can
beautiful
you
Jamie.
Time? A whole one?
At a time.
Okay.
I'm so happy she's giving her a little seasoning, I guess.
Me too.
She likes the turkey. Yeah.
Yes. She
eats
that a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Your
hair looks exceptionally beautiful. I love the bun.
She went back again.
She went back. Goddess Diamond Malkia Alpha is up this morning. She is so verbal. We call her a cat dog because
a cat dog.
We've never had a cat, so this is our first kitty. And we've had a Shih Tzu before, but she is a mix in between a cat and a dog. This cat is super smart. You know, I understand it. For most cat lovers, that they are very brilliant. That one was for you, Destiny. That one's for you, Goddess. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Destiny with the tune is how Boss describes you. She says, which Destiny? Destiny with the tune? And I'm like, oh, that is so amazing. I love anything that has to do with music, okay? Tune, rhythm, energy and motion, you know. Destiny with the tune. That was Destiny with the tune. I forgot. Alex from Colorado, are you?
Yeah,
we need to plan a trip to go hang out with these amazing ladies.
Okay.
Mary.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I see. Thank you. Look at the ladies being a mirror for me as always. They help reflect love back right to me. Thank you. I had a cat that played fetch. Whoopsie. Cats are amazing.
They really are.
They really are, man. I'm telling you, these furry loves are teaching me too. She inhaled. Much love. It is my pleasure. I'm with Destiny, though. You know, the visiting these two. What she say? Amazing ladies. Destiny's words. We definitely are amazing. The only reason you can see our amazing, though, is because you also are amazing. Ooh-hoo. She said, wait, I'm going to figure it out. Hang on. She's going to see how far we are from Colorado.
From
see?
Colorado what?
From here.
From Colorado. Oh, how far they are from Colorado.
She said, we have to make a trip to see these amazing
ladies.
Where are
they at?
So she look, you know that Carly is on it right now. She's probably Googling it right now.
What? They're all in different places.
Blakeney. That's what she said. They're trying. She's going to Google it. They can meet up. I don't know. We're going to figure it out. We're going to figure it out. She said, oh, I love that. Thank you, boss. She loves the tune.
Me Me too.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome.
Yeah, it's the creators in us. We love names, acronyms. We've had to rename ourselves a lot. You know, people give you names that don't really suit you. Or they give you names as a, you know, a brick or something to throw at you to tear you down with their words. And we have learned how to take words and create them and make them something else. Because people called us a cult because we homeschool. We have 15 arrows. We're a same-sex couple. And we're not just the regular same-sex couple. We are a different same-sex couple because it's three of us. Tiffany was on with us earlier, and she's in the shy taking care of our mom right now. However, people called us a cult, so we created a theme for cult. Now we are a cult, a creative, unstoppable, loving team.
So, but most importantly, we're a team.
We are a team.
People call teams cults.
Yes, and you know, people make all kind of judgments for what they say you are. So we love names, and we love renaming because it is what we say it is. So we enjoy being a creative, unstoppable, loving team. We thank them for the brick because now we're building kingdoms with it. Boom, boom, boom. Kingdom, kingdom. Every kingdom that's on here. Oh, thank you, Blakeney. You are beautiful. I know, right? I saw your comment you missed us yesterday. I was trying to go back and love everybody. Even after we're done, I go back to give everybody some love no matter what you're saying. Like, I couldn't hear you. I still love it because I'm sending you some love because you couldn't hear it. You know, if you asking what that song is, listen, I might not know because I don't know what part of the video you came in. So I just send you love anyhow. But I'm so thankful that you are here too, Blakeney. I wish I could smoke. I sure wish smoke. Okay, that is not what she said. Mm-hmm. My eyes are healing. I sure wish smoke was legalized in my state.
Me too.
In Knox, Tennessee. We're in the Bible Belt and it will long be a long while before it passes. I think that is so rude. I really do, Melinda, and I send you much love and sage healing energy, you know, for who you are and the growing that you're going through with this plant and the freeing of her, because I know together as a woman, we could do something to help people be aware that this is a healing. How they gonna legalize the earth? I'm 6 hours away in Nebraska, Destiny City. Carly, listen, it's a little dry for us. Hi, Feather. Oh, that's beautiful. Feather Weedall.
Welcome.
Love it. Okay? Love it. It's about 24 hours for you, Carly?
Dang.
Where the hell are you at? No. You are too far from Colorado.
For real.
Where you guys have a relationship of three? Yes, it's three of us right now. Pretty impressive. How? I can barely deal with one. Men some days.
It's very impressive.
It's very impressive. And we don't have any men here yet. So no pun intended. Right now it's just three goddesses and however many more people the universe connect to us and with us. Our number is 7 though. So we have a flow, and we listen to our hearts, and some days are rough, and some days are very easy. However, we make life easier for each other because we know that love is about making life easy and not hard. So we work very hard to work together. Can we all meet up for Friendsgiving sometime this year? I need some of y'all in my real life. Me too, Chelsea. I was just saying that yesterday. Thank you. You all are awesome. A Friendsgiving. We had a friend raiser one year, last year?
Yes.
So we said we was going to start having them every year, friend raisers. So we going to have a Friendsgiving. I love it. Sometime this year, we definitely need to get together and touch and you know, hug and cry and laugh and
smoke.
Feather, I love the name, and thank you for watching and joining and releasing your light and love. Thank you for the energy that you are bringing. You are just as amazing, Jessica. I mean, I'm all the way down in Georgia, not Chelsea. We want to come to Georgia, honey, because we have never been together. We've both been, and we've been to 26 other states because we rode school.
homeschooled on the road is what it is. So we rode school, so we hit 26 states road schooling with our arrows, and we never went to
the east side
of the map. We was all on the western, northern, we was all up and down the map, but we haven't been to Georgia, so we're going to take a Georgia trip too. Oh, my pleasure, Feather.
Hey, Caitlin.
Youngstown, Ohio. Carly, I didn't know you was 24 hours away.
No way.
God, dog, Carly.
24 hours away from here? No.
That's what's up. Real raw love. I know, right? Listen, it started off as a real headache because we were so ignorant in areas. However, we are still learning and growing every day. I looked at Boss Gus. I was trying to see what she's looking like. Because
no.
Me and Tiffany almost drove her crazy, girl. Woo.
Yes.
Boss is more masculine energy and Tiffany are more feminine energy, and we're both Sagittarius.
Ooh.
Fire.
Wee.
Boss is air. It was very challenging. But
yes,
our challenges and our must takes, I don't believe in mistakes. I know it was a must take. I had to learn. Here I come, Feather. I'm about to read that. I had to learn a lot, and we learned a lot on our journey. So it's not a mistake. It was a must take because we learned from it, and now we're growing through it, and we're still standing and sitting together. So, all right, Feather, let's see what you're talking about.
Good morning, Caitlin, with your beautiful self.
I'm in Michigan. Is that Michigan? Am I? Okay, if I missed that, tell me what that is. And mommy of 8. Soon to be 9. She's a mommy of 9. I love big families because not a lot of us out here. 15 arrows and everybody look when we all come like, what they finna do? Let's bring some of this light and love. And our oldest is 19, uh-huh. Oldest is 19, youngest is 2. Twins. Feather. I don't know if you've been on, oh, this is your first time. I love twins, okay? I just love twins. Take a breath for the twins and send some love. Thank you for spreading love. And now she's 17 weeks pregnant. Oh, you're growing another soul. Oh. Much love to you, and your vibes are amazing. We enjoy spreading love because love comes right back. Thank you for the compliment, Elizabeth. I love you right back. It's a haul. I typed in Pueblo, Colorado, and it says 21 hours.
21 hours.
Okay, we can do it.
Yeah.
You could totally do 21 hours. You know.
1,416 miles.
Boss is looking it up too. You are 23. Sold from me. 23, Kelly? 23 hours, Kelly? What? Y'all need to move closer.
Everybody should move to Colorado.
Well, we can make it work possibly this summer. Destiny, I like this tonight. Destiny, tell me again your sign, girl. Michigan, that is Michigan, Feather. Oh, Feather. I think that is beautiful, girl. Make want to have another baby and name a Feather. Light as a feather, that's how our heart's supposed to be. Light as a feather. Okay, don't get me started. You know, be some teaching moments with us. We learn from each other every day. Y'all teach me something like I teach y'all something. Sadly, people aren't very nice here, which I had to learn a lot. Understand exactly why I live on the border of Atlanta and Georgia. Racism is real down here.
Oh, yeah.
That's why we didn't go to that inn.
That's why we didn't go.
You know, we just didn't feel like dealing with that year when we were road schooling. And then we had some other stuff going on, so yeah, we didn't go to that end. I just wish everyone could love one another already. You know what? The more we all love each other, they'll catch on, or listen, they'll get left behind. Either way, we have to keep going because love is a flow. Caitlin is a Sagittarius. Guess when Caitlin's birthday is? 12/14. That's our mom's birthday, 12/14. Hey, Caitlin, Sag love, another sage sister. Girl, add me, go eat your heart on our pics. Okay, wait, I read that too fast or too slow. Pictures, twins, be there. Look Quick and Feather releasing some more love to me today. Girl, you're going to have me skipping through this house. Chelsea, your sister does not live in Pueblo. What is your sister's name?
For real.
23 hours. Yep, Kelly said. My baby birthday is today. Y'all know what we do on birthdays. Wait a minute. Blowing some birthday smoke your way. It's your birthday, and you gave birth today. I don't know how many years ago. That don't matter. However, we go 5, 6, 7, 8. Happy, happy birthday from all of us to you. We're glad it's your birthday so we can party too. Essence Fingers, ooh, 1211, Goddess Marie, another sage in the house. Hey, Pisces Club, Blakeney is a Virgo, and that's my baby's birthday today. Blakeney's a Virgo, but her baby's birthday is today, who is a Capricorn, got that ambition, success about themselves. About 26 hours from Jessica. See how my content is just feeling like cat dog. Did that mean we ain't gonna be able to connect? Jessica, 26 hours? Oh, and she said, work the drive. I love y'all so much. Y'all, man, y'all are helping me to know that love is real. That love is real. Hey there, Adobe. Yo, yo, yo. Sage Sistar in the house. Oh, we are going to have to definitely get together. I'm serious. And listen, a couple of us, which is going to turn into a lot of us, probably, I don't know, whatever it turns into, listen, we're not putting no limitations on it, no restrictions. Listen, we're just going to listen to our hearts and flow with the essence of the universe, which is love. And love is about connecting. Love is about sacral connections and high vibrational experiences. And flowing together and learning from one another and being strength so we can take that strength back to our families, because as the nurturers of our house, we grow our families. Destiny, oh my goodness, the happy birthday just made me love you guys even more. You're so damn thoughtful.
She totally is.
Destiny, our family waits, okay? They call us the night before, either the spouses or the children. Or the person of the birthday sometimes calls us like, I'll see y'all tomorrow or hear y'all tomorrow for my birthday call. And we do that for every one of our family members that speak to us. Because everybody does understand our lifestyle, and it's not for their understanding, or overstanding. It's for ours. So it's all right. But the people who want it, we just lavish them with that happy birthday song. And I'm telling you, they love it. They like, y'all don't even understand what y'all doing. So thank you for adding to our faith in ourselves, and thank you so much for that compliment, because that helps. It really does. We need to all hock up to Kanaka.
Yes.
Where is that?
I don't know where it is this year, but it was just in Las Vegas, I think, right?
Okay, Kelly, where is it at? Yeah, I'll meet on some neutral ground. I love it.
It might be in Las Vegas. If it's in Las Vegas.
If it's in my hometown.
Count us
in. Oh, my God. If it's my hometown, listen.
Wait, where is Canada Cup at this year? Yeah.
Kelly, do you know where it is?
I've been looking up, too.
Look, Boss is on Google now, too.
I wanted to go
Kelly,
a couple years ago.
It? I've been told it's not, Destiny said. What's the Canada Cup, Carly said? All right, everybody's coming through. Canada Cup, I'm not really sure what it is. Some type of cannabis event, but one of these wise women will let us know in a minute. And Boss is looking it up.
Canacup, you know, that like Canacon. I mean, not Canacon.
Oh, Comic-Con.
Comic-Con.
But it's just coming. It's like vendors and stuff. They have them all over, Kelly said.
They just had one in Las Vegas.
And if it's not, I mean, I don't know what the setup is. Is it something that we could set up ourselves? Like, get a spot and do it ourselves? I'm just wondering. It's just the creator in me. I always want to see if that way won't work. Can we create our own way? I thought it was in Denver every year. Shows how much I pay attention, Destiny said. Destiny would too.
Oh, yeah, no, I didn't know that they had one in
Essence,
Denver.
It's a big event. Dobie said, I love your hair. Oh.
Thank you. I love you.
Oh, I guess they have them all over. Because South Canacon is going to be.
That's what she said.
Oh yeah, they do.
That's what Kelly said. Kelly said they're all over.
There's one in Detroit.
Somebody's from Detroit.
There's one in Oklahoma City.
Oklahoma.
Kate Tacoma.
Her kids live off School Street. Her sister's name is Caitlin, and her husband and kids live off School Street in Pueblo. What?
I don't know where School Street is.
I have no idea where that
How
is.
How do you spell it?
Like school?
Oh, no, I don't know where that is.
If not kindergarten, I'm down for just camping. Uh-uh. Goddess Mason on here talking our language, honey. Girl.
We got to go to Oregon for camping.
Oregon, if we're going camping, I'm just saying, can we make it Oregon?
For real.
Places that's legalized. Hell yeah.
Well, we could Oregon. Do 420 in Denver, too. We don't really do that much.
Well, that's our, because that's usually our, excuse me, y'all got to get this mucus out, Rise of Love celebration that we do every year for 420, or for 419 to 423.
That'd be good, though.
Deirdre. Oh, wait, that's Deidre. I apologize. I was thinking of Deirdre. Deidre Lee. And is that two Deidre's back to back? Deidre Lee and then Deidre Renee. My name and my wife's name. Lee and Renee. Grow the industry with us. Join the 800 exhibitors, 25,000 attendees. Relentless. Pushing the boundaries of the cannabis industry.
Midwest 42. It's gonna be in.
They're gonna be in the Midwest in April.
They're gonna be four three is Detroit.
You're beautiful too, Deidre. Thank you. Mwah, much love. I know it's off East Northern Avenue.
Northern. Oh yeah.
Okay, that's what we used to have. We used to have a church. Way back when. We used to have our church at on Northern.
It was on Northern.
I gotta run, but y'all keep me updated about the CannaCon.
Wait a minute. Definitely. There's a CannaCon in Chicago, July 17th and 18th.
Oregon here, girl. Deidre Lee is in Oregon. What part of Oregon you in, Deidre? And okay, Chelsea, let your light shine, honey. Be amazing as you are today. And we gonna definitely do this. We gonna put it together. We have Goddess Gatherings over here in Arizona on full moon days. See, Arizona is open to so much like
that. It really
is. I just love that about Arizona. I just do not love the state. But I really love that. She said we go all out. Fire spin, sound healing, then meditation and vegan.
What part of Arizona?
Vegan canna infused tacos.
What?
Oh, that sounds beautiful.
Now that sounds amazing.
For sure. Deidre Lee, what's up? Chicago isn't that far, Carly said. Look, Carly's still on Google Maps right now.
CannaCon is
Kelly
in Chicago.
Said, come to Chicago. Oh, they heard you say, baby, it's in the Shy.
Look. Now, that's my happy place.
Girl.
That's my happy, happy place.
Happy, happy. That's like Las Vegas.
Oh, yeah. But Chicago is definitely, yeah.
That's where she was born, y'all. Illinois.
Chi-town.
Thanks, Chelsea. Much love.
Find out more.
Kelly said, I'll fly to Chicago. Lebanon, Oregon. It's a tiny town. Is it friendly?
Is it friendly?
Listen.
Eugene, Oregon was extremely friendly.
Eugene, Oregon is where we went when we were pilot company, road schooling. And oh, they were such. Our pilot car broke down. It was a beautiful, it was really a learning and because before Eugene, Oregon, I used to be like, camping, is that dirt? What? No. Oh my gosh, please. It's dirt on my shoe. After camping, listen, I'm barefoot in the grass, in the dirt, in the but Eugene, Oregon is beautiful. So let me know how Lebanon, Oregon, the tiny town is. You're in West Arizona? She said, you get in our town. Arizona isn't that bad. It's so cool because everyone's moving out there.
Yeah,
we,
Arizona?
Yeah, I mean, we used to there.
But to,
we used to have like this nonprofit homeless shelter, domestic violence shelter out in Arizona. My aunt is actually still there with the domestic violence.
Mm-hmm.
What else did we do there? Women, children, age, foster care system, food bank. Same thing we do.
Mm-hmm. And that was it. Homelessness. But we do a little bit more here, but there we didn't do. We only did domestic violence was our biggest thing.
More housing. We did more housing in Arizona. It's a lot of domestic violence there. Mm-hmm. So yeah, 14 hours away. Sierra, can you give me the pronunciation? Is that Sierra or Ziara?
That is
beautiful. That is very pretty. I concur, boss. I'm 14 hours from Chicago, but I'll take a flight in a heartbeat. Okay.
It me too, girl. Me too.
The town that's friendly, big. This is DJ talking to me.
What's talking to
me? Keep looking at my
this, how far is she from my place?
How far are you from Eugene? She said it's kind of a town that friends build.
That's it.
Lebanon. Lebanoe.
On Lebanon.
Just the same way. In town that friendliness build. I apologize. God, since I'm just stuck right there for a few minutes. Just love from all towns. I worked at work for 2 hours. I can't sleep. And can't sleep. Oh, I'm starting to sip. Okay. All right. I love you, God says. We will see and meet again tomorrow.